Okay, hey, hello, my sexy dogs. Yeah, I saw the discussion on the forum. Exactly the build about rockets, or that the grenades are slow, the best tactic, or whatever, yeah? So, I just wanted to see the my build for MP10. This is there, I'm using like 3 or 4 builds I'm testing already, and my Manticore sucks. I will change it when I get 2 billions. Yeah, I can get much more dexterity, better items, better Natalias. This is actually quite good. Son of Jordan with grenade bonus, chest with grenade bonus, and Maras with grenade bonus. Nice crit chance and all resistance plus the average damage. Already, this is I think the best Maras for grenades in the Euro. What's more, of course I tried the highest crit chance. I have 55 here, 400 crit damage, and a bit low attack speed. I could use Laconis, but I think that it's not worth for MP10. This my damage isn't that so good as you can see, but still. See, I will make a lot of damage, yeah? My Manticore, I will get about on Manticore like 40,000 more damage, yeah? 30,000. 40,000 more damage. So yeah, I can use for example this or this. But why? Yeah, you can see. I will show why not. Yeah, the first is cluster grenades is like every my build, long guardian turret as well. I'm not using preparation, I'm using choking gas. I don't have any problems with discipline, this is the basic. So yeah, I'm not wasting the skill for the skill like preparation, this is not worth. As well, now I will show you the cluster arrow with loaded for bear. So I took the grenade here. I will make now with perfectionist, then I will change this. Nice stalker is the must. Nice stalker is the must. Let's see if it's recording properly. Okay. Yeah, I chose the Crypt of the Ancients because this is the last proven best location to farming legendaries already, yeah. So the speed is, as you can see, I clear like small minions really fast, yeah. Let's find some elite. Oh, there's a lot of monsters. Yeah, I don't have any problems with surviving this. With even with elites with really good I mean the bad spells, yeah, so the lasers, the fire, plague as well. Yeah, this is dying really fast. Everything is a practice. What's more, I didn't say the armor is like 4000 is a minimum and all resistance is 350, yeah. I will try to get all resistance on my shoulders. No, wrists, on my wrists, yeah. Now the elite. Yeah, so Waller, Jailer, Electrified Man. So yeah, this is like one of the easiest, yeah. I won't show on this one. I go and find harder one. So yeah. This would take me like about 1 minute to take edits, yeah, with this damage actually. I will now change one thing. I can use, for example, not loaded for bear. And as well, I can use the. I tested this like in this week, Spike Trap with the first room. This is nice damage as well. This is like quite similar, I think, but it's harder to hit well. So if some minion is running away or something moving, it's hard to hit with this one. So this is good only with for this location. And now I will use not Grenadier, I will use Vengeance for more hatred. And not Perfectionist, I'm going to use Cool the Weak, yeah? So for additional damage. Let's find the elites. And I will show how it's working already. Okay, let's clear these mobs. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. And the belt. Oh, Witching Hour! Whoa! Okay, I got the Witching Hour. The Witching Hour on the video for the website. Such cool. If it's taking really dangerous, I just use small screen, yeah. I have no problems with discipline, as you can see. Lighted, yeah. Okay, we have health, extra health, frozen, molten, and yeah, we have molten, yeah. So I can stay on this, actually. You see, I can't be frozen. I stay on this, on everything, on like 5 moltens, or I don't know. This is not the big deal already. The deal is when there's no main monsters around, yeah. So yeah. Okay. I lost my discipline. This happens. I had to smoke screen like 3 times, unfortunately. But it's back already. I wanted to prove that I can really tank everything, yeah. If I am low with discipline, I can just collect the health globes, yeah? This is all the time the extra health, yeah? So that's why it's taking like longer. And I got a bit of problems with discipline. Yeah, but I can't die. This is like if you are focused, you won't die. So yeah, this is, was the frozen and the fire at me, so I made this really easily. Yeah, and I got the Witching Hour. This is cool. I will open this. Let's see what the fuck is that. Some endgame. Yeah, this is endgame. And I will show the last build as well. Yeah, the last sheet. I can go for keeps as well, yeah, but what's for? Yeah, I will use Spike Trap once again. I will just change the the card drops for Market for Death and the Mortal Enemy. I can actually use as well Grim Reaper, but I want to kill faster only the big one. The small ones are like pretty cool, and I need more hatred on the Spike Trap, yeah? So now I can use this skill. I can go right now for the archery, for perfectionist, for... yeah, for these two skills already, yeah? Let's try archery, a bit more of damage. Yeah, again. Some molten, and I don't know what more. I have all the time. Discipline, as you can see. The guy is now on the, like, about half of the life. Yeah, everything died. Yeah, I need to change my Natalia's side, because I'm fearing all the time, guys. This is annoying, actually. Yeah, he's dying really fast. Just a moment. Oh, this is MP10 all the time. So yeah, this was really fast. I think this is the best for fast killing elites. Yeah. Okay, let's see the witching hour. Whoa! This intelligence is really high. Nice roll, not bad crit damage, unfortunately 8% attack speed. Okay, so yeah, this was my kind of making the Demon Hunter easier to farm. If you will really want, I can go next time for Keep Deaths, yeah, Act 3. So yeah, I got luck. I'm streaming all the time almost, yeah, every day or yeah. So you can join me, ask me for some things. I shot everything. When I'm playing with some CM wizard, so with somebody, I'm using cluster arrow, cluster bombs. With CM wizards, I can more accurate hit the targets. Yeah, here I prefer. For solo game, solo playing, loaded for bear, and this skill is better for other location than this. Spike trap is like.